days until Christmas. Look at how cute our advent calendar is so far. I really want to open another day. I really enjoyed doing it. Maybe I should. I mean, no one would notice if I just opened it, took a peek, and closed it again. Would they? Maybe I'll just peek ahead at tomorrow's. Yeah, that's a good idea. No one will know. What was that?
Hello?
Hey! Who are you and why'd you just tap my shoulder?
Hi, Emma.
How do you know my name?
My name's Elfie. I'm one of Santa's elves.
You know Santa? And you're his elf?
Yep. I help Santa, and that's why I'm here.
What do you mean?
I'm here to stop you. You can't open that. It's not day 16. You can't open the advent calendar.
Why not? Even if I just took a little peek, no one would notice.
As tempting as it sounds, and it does sound tempting, you'd ruin Christmas for your whole family.
I don't want to do that. What can I do?
Well, you can never open an advent calendar day unless it is that day. And it looks like today's already been opened. I see right there. You cannot open another one.
But what about the times Mommy missed it?
Those times are okay because it's a day after. You cannot open the day before.
Wow.
But if you do want to open something, I might have a little gift from Santa.
Really? I'd love to open something.
Go look over there. Under your tree.
Okay. Whoa, there's a present. That wasn't there before.
Yep, it's for you. Just for me. And the big guy.
Who's the big guy?
Santa, of course. Open your gift.
You don't have to ask me twice.
Pretty paper.
Oh, I can't wait to see what it is. Let's tear this baby to shreds. Whoa, what is this?
Open it up a little more and you'll see.
A dress that looks like Santa's clothes?
This isn't just any dress, Emma. This is a special dress. It comes right from Santa.
Yeah, but why is that so special? I get presents from Santa every year.
You don't understand, Emma. When Santa gives you a present before Christmas, it's real special.
Why?
Santa needs your help. That's why he sent me here to talk to you.
Why would Santa need my help?
Santa needs your help because he's running out of time. There's only 10 days until Christmas, and he still needs to get presents for all the kids in the world. I mean, he has a lot of them done, but he still has a lot left. He was hoping you could help him by getting gifts for your siblings, but don't tell anyone. No one can know about your secret mission. And, you can't get a gift for yourself, obviously. Santa's gonna get you an extra special one. Do you accept his mission?
I accept. This is the greatest honor ever. Santa trusts me? How cool.
And remember, you can't tell anyone. Otherwise, Santa will give you coal for the rest of your life. You're sworn to secrecy. And he will know if you told someone because he sees you when you're sleeping and he knows when you're awake. He knows when you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake.
Sheesh, okay.
Are you gonna try it on?
Yeah, sure. Why not? I feel so magical.
You look beautiful, Emma. Just how Santa imagined.
Really? It fits perfectly and it's so cozy.
He knows how cold it can get out there. Remember, Santa needs you to be keeping this a secret and to find gifts for all your siblings.
I can do that. Santa can trust me for sure. Thank you so much, Elfie.
You're welcome, Emma.
You're squeezing me a little too tight, Emma.
Oh, sorry, Elfie. It's okay. I'm kind of used to it. Okay.
Oh. You can't tell anyone that I came here either. And if anyone asks where this came from, You can't tell them.
What? Just say it was a gift from someone else.
It's not from Santa. It's not from Elfie. It's from someone else. Maybe a friend.
Okay.
I hope I can trust you, Emma. I don't want to see you get coal for the rest of your life.
Me either.
I have to go now. Santa needs my help. And remember, he needs yours too.
Santa can count on me.
Great. See you soon.
Bye, Elfie.
Bye, Emma.
Wow, I can't believe Santa trusts me. I can't wait to make him so proud and see that I deserve all the presents in the world. I don't deserve coal. And I need to make sure Santa knows I'm a good girl and that I can do this. Santa can trust me.